Okay, let's try this here. It says we're streaming. Ooh, that's loud. That down. That is the guy I did for the episodes I recorded. So I'm gonna launch Orange Dude for Twitch. And hopefully that does the job. Now, a big reason we're doing this is we have T-Board running now. And I wanted to make sure that this did a good job. So, try a couple things here. Of course, we also have Nightbot running. And one of the nice side effects of having Nightbot is, of course, we can have, I guess for lack of a better term, we can have things like drawings now. See here. Oh, this one's very different, but I see what I need. So I played a little bit of this with Yvonne. Those episodes should be up later this week over on the YouTube channel. If you're watching this on YouTube, it's weird to hear me refer to it in the third person. I'm sorry. If you are here on Twitch Live or watching this on Twitch later, there's a YouTube channel. A lot of fun. Oh, do I just naturally get power back slowly but surely? Okay. Let's see here. Well, I do get one for having a solar panel. Great. Big one I wanted, though, are tethers. Great. That's what I really wanted, were tethers. Tethers, I've come to find out in this game, are the most useful thing. If only because they can help you stay connected to your ship so much longer. Now, I realize I probably should have watched some other people playing this first. This is my, well, not my first experience with it, but my first experience with it was today. And, like, I did not watch anybody. I realized that a smarter man than I, unless he is one of those trendsetters, I'd like to be, would have watched somebody else trying this first before dropping the money on it to give it a shot. I am not a smart man. Not true. I am a very smart man. I'm just not smart man. Not a wise man. Would never give the baby Jesus gold, frankincense, or myrrh. Not in me to do so. You mean no power? My power. Great, okay. We have a lot of compound to work with. Which is good. We need some of that compound. We also need rosin. Oh, there's more compound. Rosin's harder to find, I'm finding. Rosin is much harder to find. So, next goal, find some rosin. Let's see here. Oh, hey, what's this? Oh. Okay. Okay, we're gonna test something real quick. Okay. Saying T-Board's following the channel. I don't know if that's going to pop up on your guys' end, though. Hoping it does. But I have no idea. I don't know how to work that. Because this is me testing T-Stream. That's the thing I wanted y'all to remember here. Is that I am testing what is basically, for me, a new, exciting technology. So, we're trying it out. Hoping it works. I do love these things. This is a very different area from where my first game landed. My last game was an entirely different beast. Oh, there's the resin. That's what I needed. I build a bunch of little islands for my ship. I know what you're thinking. What do you mean islands? Islands doesn't make any sense. This is what I've been calling an island. And they're very, very nice. You can build things on them. As I've come to find out. We need more resin, though. I see some more resin right there. No, I really like this. It reminds me of The Martian, Matt Damon. I really like that movie. I know, not the most exciting movie to like, but I thought it was very fun, very clever. Made me want to read the book. I still haven't, but I am thinking it should get put into book club. Something Billy and I have been talking about. It's not as big as some of the secret projects that we've been talking about, but it is a big deal, I think. And really, it's Cade who started up that on this. Cade's one of our subs over on YouTube. I think he follows us here on Twitch. I'm not 100% sure on that one. But he is just super nice, and he likes watching us when he works out, so this is all his fault. That's a weird way of putting it. There we go. Let's see here. The printer is what I wanted. Smelter's good too, though, and I think I need a smelter before I can make a printer. I believe that is in fact the case. Yes. Oh, hold up. I wonder. And that little solar panel. Fill this up. Yeah, probably can, but it should probably be daytime. I don't know. Daytime would probably work better for it. Telling people in the Twitch chat, not Twitch chat, in the Discord chat. We are here. Aha! The little one works! That's awesome. Okay. That'll be a huge help. Now to find a cave. Actually, I probably should use some of that compound first to make more tethers. I'm coming to find that tethers are basically the torches of this game. Which is silly to put it that way, but god dang are they useful until you get a car. And I really love the truck I have in the other one. You guys are going to see that truck in a couple days. I spent way too long driving that truck. Of course, I like trucks, so that makes sense. I am a truck-driving kind of a guy. So there's that. Let's see here. Need more resin, I believe. More resin and potentially something to help with getting metal. Metal would be good. What is over here? You dork. Alright. There we go. Oh, hello. What are you? You should be researched. We will make you into a research vessel. Yeah, I get the feeling I'm going to do more research in this one than I did in the old one. Or I shouldn't say the old one. I should say it's the blue file. This is the orange file. That's exactly what's going on here, is that this is the blue file. That's the orange file. Or, no, this is the orange file. That's the blue file, because I'm in the orange astronaut outfit. This time I look like a little cosmonaut. I see more compound. That'll be helpful with some things, but not everything. I need more resin. How am I gonna get more resin? Man, I'm really enjoying this. Like, this might supplant Overwatch sometimes on streams. I'm not gonna deny that. Oh boy, this is fun. I need at least 2 more units of resin. How am I gonna get 2 more units of resin? I find 2 more units of resin. Now, there's also no harvesting rocks, I'm noticing. So, like, on the other one, I'm kind of just using terms I'm coming up with, because I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, that's just organic stuff. I have no idea what organic is for. None. Yeah, on the other file, there were these rocks that would occasionally respawn stuff. And, oh! There's a cave. Let's build a tether in reverse. That's basically how I do streetlights in Fallout 4. Tethers. Make more tethers. Here we go. Great. Now I'm tethered all the way to the cave. See, nobody in the chat room. That makes me sad. Not even anyone. Not a person. Not a person in the chat room. Not a soul alive. Like, I'm not expecting Yvonne. We had to cut tonight's APG session early. That she is not feeling well. We did get some fun games in, one of which we thoroughly enjoyed because it was very unfinished Swanee. So she had a wonderful time playing that. Great. Another one was this game. So we only got a couple episodes done. That's okay. We knew there was a session with Red tomorrow. So expect in the future adventure games, cuteness, and titties, depending on what episode you are watching. Just big honkin' anime titties. Just all up in your business. Oh dear, am I already out of tethers? Well, okay then. And more tethers. Good. And I will grab this resin. Awesome. And I really wish it wasn't mapped to T. I can see why it's mapped to T, because T for tether. But that does get awfully confusing. Is that malachite? Fuck yes, please be malachite. Yay, that's what I need for the printer. For that wonderful printer. Kind of funny that malachite is what is the thing I need. Because we just did a Sailor Moon game, which went up today on the channel. And that's a Sailor Moon bad guy. That's one of the only ones I remember. There's malachite and zoisite. I think they're gay for each other, but not in America. Because we can't have the chitlins learn about gay stuff. Because how would we explain to them how that works? Ever? That's America for you. Yay. I don't need you organic. I need copper. I need inorganic. I don't know what organic is used for in this game. I am thoroughly lost on that. Like, can somebody tell me what organic does? What does organic do? What is organic? Making math. Oh, that's Fraction. Hey, Fraction. Sorry, I'm so used to addressing you by your name over in, Whozits. Discord. Also, sorry if I'm not the fastest at responding to chat right now. This game covers up the chat window pretty significantly. So I can only really check back every once in a while. But hey, we got some malachite, which means... Or malachite. Malachite, malachite, malachite. Which means we can do the best thing, which is smelt. Smelting, smelting, smelting. I like it. It's very beautiful, this game, honestly. It's very cute. It's like they went, what, how do we make a game that has that same simplistic feel of Minecraft without being Minecraft? And I think they accomplished their mission. Thoroughly accomplished their mission. Let's smelt this into copper. Exactly what I wanted. And I'm going to get myself a wind turbine, because this place seems to be very windy. And it could use one. I also need... Here. This one's going to be a printer. What do I need for research? I need more rosin for research, is what I need. Can I take... this one? And plug that in? Apparently. But not enough. Not enough of that. But the sun's out. So hopefully that will give us what we need there. Take the solar panel and plug it into this guy. So we have some wonderful solar power plugging into it. You might hear the dogs. Sorry about that in advance. Boop. One more. One more. One more. Yay! Okay. Nope. Nope. Big solar panel. Good, it's like a real 3D printer. I feel like I'm playing with a Crayola set. It's a real printer, just like mommy's. That's not right. And itty bitty solar printer. Solar panel. Plug him on there. Eat. Exactly what I needed. I need more resin, let's say. The only slow part about this game I'm noticing is just how god dang slow it is to go out and get things. So I need resin and I need aluminum. Those are my two big needs right now. So if I later stumble and forget what I'm doing, just say, hey Alec, you need resin and aluminum. Oh my god, this is blurry as shit on the Twitch side of things. Hopefully it's not that... Hopefully it's not as bad for you as it is on my preview of it. Because my preview looks terrible. Very sorry about that. They're here for my voice. You're having a great time, probably. Whoa! That was weird. Okay. Yes, I need some resin. And I need some aluminum, which looks like the malachite, but pink? Whoa! That is a sheer cliff. Okay, so I do not want to go down that way. Go up this way. Instead. This way, we'll have some more luck. Back there we go. Oh, yep, right there. That's what we're looking for. That is going to be some grade A aluminium. Oh no, that's fun. You're apparently right under my base. Or at least under some of my other party mushrooms. Do not like them. Because they fart poison gas. Comes to get me. So I have to dig out underneath them. Fall over and die. Way. Shit. I died. The new me is not dead. The new me is over here. The new me is not having a great day. The new me should go find the old me to get the stuff the old me had. Or I should focus on getting a truck together. Maybe a truck. My god, you can barely get away from your feathers. Very long. Oh, hello. That might have something I need. Oh. I'm seeing a failed spaceship. And that looks very fun to explore. Oh hey, another cave. Okay, so I have used up these dead unconnected tethers. You get back to my tethers and maybe a little bit of compound so I can make more tethers and then get over there. Woo! Tired. Oh god, 25%. Run. Okay, I have a bit of a breather. What did I ask chat to look up? Oh, what did I ask you to look up? I don't remember! Shit! It doesn't work if I don't remember what I asked you. Okay, so. I see. Compound this way. Oh, resin! And more resin. Well, that's easy. It's just right here. On that whole quest for nothing. Like, it was so close. Stand here. Boop. Boop. That's much easier. Getting that resin. Now that still doesn't fix my aluminum problem though, does it? Not. Does not fix that problem. That's right! I stored those. Could make more tethers with these. Ha ha ha! Ooh. Neck cramp. Horrible neck cramp. Oosh. That's no good. Oh, it looks much cleaner now. And, how is T-Bot doing? Let's see here. Got some cool things I'm noticing. There we go. So now I have tethers. Tethers, you see, that I can connect those tethers. That way I won't run out of oxygen. Great. I do see a couple things. I see a gathering rock. I believe that one's oxygen. That looks like oxygen. Probably not the best one for me there. I'm seeing cave entrance. I can use to go get some aluminum in a bit. That's helpful. Most importantly, seeing this guy. Very, very fun, because this means I have another spaceship I can salvage for parts. Once I get that research station set up, require a bit more compound, like the compound I just used up, a lot more resin. I'm going to need at least 5 more resin units. So definitely important that we get more of that. I hope that this cave is a lot easier to deal with. More farty shrooms! We killed one. Oh god! Run away! Run away! I'll fart and kill you! Oop. Oh, hey. That's helpful. Run. Okay. Aha! For you see, farty shrooms, I have beaten you at your own game. Namely, the game you exist in. By making you fall, which kills you, apparently. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Die. Chlorine gas. They spit chlorine gas. Why are there mushrooms that spit chlorine gas? This game's terrifying. Okay. Okay, they're all dead now. No more, no more chlorine gas after this. These guys are all dead. Boop. No, you stay in there. Do not roll down the tunnel I made. Damn it. Ah, well. At least I know I have some unknowns I can study later. That's helpful. We need to find those pink dealies. Ones that look like pink malachite. Depending on how descriptive the Sailor Moon character is, that might not be helpful. There might already be a pink malachite. Okay, dating Zoocyte. Maybe that's why I wanted y'all to look up. No Red would know. It's Sailor Moon. Red knows. Red always knows. Whoop. Oh, there they are. Is this the exact same place where I died last time? Oh god, it is. Help. Whoop. Okay. Thankfully, we did not find my... Oh, that's a thankfully. It's like, you get your stuff back if you find your old body. They copied, like, the one mechanic everyone liked in No Man's Sky. Oh, God. Things are kind of terrifying, right? Just these undulating mushrooms. It's not just me. Okay, so we got some malachite. That'll be good. I'm remembering... Not malachite. Makatite? Basically pink crystals. Pink crystals will turn into aluminum. You can use aluminum to make a research station. And the research station is used to study unknowns. And we have a bunch of unknowns, I'm noticing. We have this guy, this guy. Nope. You stay up here, mister. You stay up here with your red buddy. I'm gonna dig that out a little bit more so I can make it easier. Great. Now I need to grab the other two unknowns, so... There we go. The mushrooms are terrifying. I mean, like, I can see why people would think they're kind of cute. They've kind of that, like, Slimer-esque look to them. I'm talking like cartoon Slimer. But at the same time, they kill you. That's terrifying. As all things that kill you should be. Great. One last one to grab. Wonderful. I'm gonna carry these unknowns all the way back. This is easier once you have a truck. To the point of, I'm thinking a truck is gonna be a necessity for me. Just park it up front. There we go. I don't want to have to go back all the way into the cave to get those. So let's grab greeny next. Green and red. There we go. And this way they're just over here. If I make a one car or a truck, I can just come get them real easy. They're not going to go anywhere. I have yet to run into a sentient life form other than the... I shouldn't say sentient. I have yet to run into a life form that moves things. I have run into the gassy shrooms, and there's another thing that I think was spitting acid at me? They both seem to be plants. Everything here seems to be, like, sponge or anemone-based. So... There we go. Last one. Oh my god, this game is adorable though, in such vibrant colors. Which you would think would make me scared after Majora's Mask, but no, it just makes me excited. Okay, and there's my my base. Good. You'll also notice how the energy and the oxygen look different now. My suit was draining them as I did stuff. So if you haven't seen Astroneer yet, apparently that's the thing that happens. I do love the visual reference they give of the bubbles going away as you use them. I think it's very, very intuitive. But that's exactly what's going on. Okay. First things first. Melt me some laterite, that's what it's called. Okay. Then I never got that extra rosin, did I? Yep. Shit. That one's the wind turbine. I think we're doing good enough with that stuff so far. Okay. Good. I need more resin. Where am I gonna find more resin? I don't know. I don't know if it's online like No Man's Sky. I do know that it is, you can explore things like No Man's Sky. That it is incredibly huge like No Man's Sky. It's space like No Man's Sky. Yeah, sandstorm. I rightfully do not know if it is quote-unquote online. I don't believe it is. I believe it is single player. I haven't seen anything saying, hey, go play with your buddies. That turned out to be horribly disappointing. Again, the point of No Man's Sky was how alone you felt. I'm kind of glad it didn't have multiplayer. I know that's like sacrilege for most people, but like, I think multiplayer would have ruined No Man's Sky for me. I know for a lot of people, the lack of it ruined it, but for me, I think I'm happier it didn't have it at all. Where'd that oxygen rock go? We need oxygen soon. Well, not soon, but eventually? What is this? A solar panel. Yeah, let's use the rock. There we are. I saw an energy rock up ahead. So, you know. There he is. You dingus. Okay. Now I can start wandering away from it. I feel this is plenty far. Okay. I feel I have enough oxygen and energy to explore for a little bit. Away from the tethers. Jeez, where is some resin? Can't find any. I see fuel. Good for something. I'm not 100% sure what. Resin! Is that resin? Looks like resin. It sucks up like resin. Resin. I need, what, 3 resin units, I said? So much. So much to gain and explore. Yeah, I know I say it a lot, but I don't think I've said it enough. Yeah, I do appreciate everyone who comes in and watches these, either live or later. Or people who just hang out in the Discord chat. It does mean a lot. Like, of all the people out there you could be watching, you're watching me and my friends dick around and play video games. There's so many other people you could watch are dicking around playing video games. Oh, hey. Great, 4 units. I think that's plenty for now. Especially since my oxygen's starting to run out. Suck up some of this oxygen. Great. Oh, there's some organic I picked up in there. Ew. Okay, back to the tethers. I think I see one. I'm gonna connect to the tether, and then I'm gonna try to adjust the window. If there's a way I can adjust the window, still see. Okay, there's a bit of a border now, but yeah, I can see chat now. Aha, I fixed it. I fixed the thing. I think I did good. Okay, so we got the aluminum waiting for us. We got a couple unknowns over there. Got some mechanical unknowns. I got some organic unknowns. Gonna get the researching vessel going. Be fun. It'll be great. I made a title card for this for when I switch it over to YouTube. And also so I can do the episode titles for later. And I'm gonna have to, like, organize this one when I put it into the Astroneer playlist, just because it should go in later than the ones that are going up later. It's gonna be weird. It doesn't quite fit like a glove. I'm missing the first letter of everyone's name, actually. Hold up. Ooh, there we go. Something I have fixed, and I hope this works, is that it should alert me when we get a new follower. So, that'll be nice. So, you know, if you're bored and you have nothing to do, tell your friends. Tell them to come over here. Fun. Okay. That's getting sucked out. That there. Great. Not a printer. Oh, wait a minute. Research only needed compound? Fuck. In that case, I'm making the goddamn wind turbine. Oh wait, no, I know why I needed that. I wanted the vehicle bay. I also wanted the vehicle bay. But I want the wind turbine more, I think. And I need to get some compound now. God dang it. Oh well. This will help with our no power problem immensely. Because we tend to run out of power at night, because everything's been solar. Now we have wind, because wind works at night. There's... Pretty sure there's air at night. Check. Yep, there's air at night. See, there it goes. There's the wind, it's whipping away. Fantastic. Let's see, I just came back from my grandparents on a trip with Michaela to go see them. That was fun. Had a buffet, saw Sing. Very cute. Very cute movie, Sing. Oh, there's some compound. Dang, Sing was a cute movie. Like, I'm not a singer, but very, very cute. Totally made up for a couple other things that we discovered. We're kind of sad. It's okay, everything's okay. There we go. While we're here, I can take this guy back. I suppose I should go get more aluminum and make the vehicle bay, because I'm only one set of aluminum away, but on that cave, I've cleared out the mushrooms. Then I could use all this compound to make some vehicles. Yeah. I'm thinking that might be smart. Then I can use the vehicles and use it to make storage. Yeah, but first I need to research. If I do not research, I will never be able to figure out anything. Back here. Whoop. Go, make research. Right, no power. Nope, that doesn't work. Oh, hold up. I'm a little concerned that the ebook bot that my buddy made liked the tweet that we're doing a test, and not the buddy himself. Oh dear. Okay, now we have research vehicle, or the research device. I can pull all of these over. You know, it works better if I have the chat window where I can see it. There we go. Hmm. Oh, hey. I forgot, I have an energy bucket on my backpack. That should do it. Yeah. Yeah, that's working. Almost. Almost working. Oh, wait. Is the turbine gonna turn? Turbine turning? No. Put on this side. No. All right. I keep saying that. I don't know if those are if that one over there is clouds or just a really tall thing, a compound. I think it's a cloud. I'm not 100% on that. Also, that mountain is missing, like, half of its face. Probably should print a few things over there. Probably. Holy shit, those planets are incredibly close. Gravitational pull itself should just kill everyone. Who's in chat? Who can tell me what they've been doing? Who's been up to no good? Anyone? Anyone at all? No, some of you are up to no good. You know, if you're new, this is the perfect chance to join so we can test out T-board. See if our second bot does a good job. Or if you just want to win, because as it currently stands, I have a feeling that only Rare Fraction would win anything. There we go. We got filters. I don't know what we'll filter. We'll filter something. Truck! I wanted truck. Truck is a good one. Research fuel. Okay. That's nice, I guess. Got Pokemon Sun, great! I'm playing through Moon still. I just beat the Ghost Challenge. Very fun there. Still got a couple other things I gotta do. Fuel condenser. What is a fuel condenser? Whoa! Flipped out of the window there for a second. Apparently, also, almost saved the Twitch chat's website HTML to my pictures, which is weird. Mm-hmm. Trade platform. Trade platform. Interesting. Battery is the hardest one. I've yet to find lithium anywhere. You know what? Let's make some storage. Super dang useful storage. Assuming you have a place to put it. Oh, wait, no, I want to keep the compound on me to make tethers. But that aluminum can pop in right there. Great. Okay, we're making progress here. Okay. Do 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 do. I don't think Nightbot counts as a live viewer. And I know T-Board doesn't. T-Board counts as an app. Like, that is explicitly part of T-Board. So, that's a good question. I don't think the bots count as live viewers. I'm not 100% on that, but I don't believe so. Remember, if you ever want to make the chat more interesting, just go get your buddies. Tell them to watch. It's always fun. Improve our viewership by force if necessary. Threaten their parents. Don't threaten their parents. That's a terrible idea. Ignore that one. Don't need to run into that mistake again. Oh god, no. Oh shit! Just get hit in the head with a rock. I did. Sitting here and wait it out. There we go. Whew. So while I'm hiding in there, let's test this. That's not what I wanted you to do. Let's check. Also, that is just the worst MP3. Let's see here. Door chime. No. Try that. That's not what I want you to do. Keyboard, geez. Let's see here. Oh, wait a minute. Let me try one more time here. Like, I'm fairly certain you can hear the thing, but oh, that is way too much showing. You know what? No, screw you. Go away. Get out of here. That Nope, that's the title sequence. Ah, well. Get back down to business here. Investigate the last one we stole from the shroom. Before I go back and get the stuff from my dead body. Yeah, he's right there. There's my old dead body. Those tethers. Okay. We got the tethers. We're good to go. We will eventually explore Mount Openmouth. Right now, I think I'm going to find more resin. We can build the docking bay for the truck. Then build a truck is more important. See here. Suck down all that oxygen. Okay. Get some oxygen from this field as well. Great. Okay. And jump. Go over that hole. There we go. Suck down some power. Going wild. Let's get more resin. I think we're also gonna need more compound. Like, looking at it. Yeah, definitely gonna need a bit more compound as well. Also, man, this rock is pretty. Real pretty rock here. That's hydrazine that becomes fuel. Not what I'm looking for right now. Let's see here. Malachite, nope. Oh god, this rock is disorienting. Oracle rocks. Shit. How about that? Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Resin I really need. Where's the resin? And the other stuff, the compound. Compound's the other big one. Oop. Huh. Guess there's nothing really left over here. For like for that stuff. Hmm. What over here? No. Eight, maybe. Nope. God dang it. Oh shit. Running out of air. And die. 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 Horrible death out here. Horrible, deep, suffocating death. All because I didn't bring enough goddamn tethers. It was the first thing I told anybody playing this game they needed to do. Oh, thank God. go. Dang it. Mouse keeps going off of the window. Then I jump out a little. Ah, there's the compound I needed, though. And more burpee shrooms, which are made of terror. Terror and pain. There we go. Look at all that nice compound I'm picking up. Compound W. Great for removing warts. Not what it is. Okay, now we are out of tethers. I have a large mineral unknown, so I'm gonna take that back with me. Yep, I have no idea what this is. But it's a research subject. I'll make it worth my time. Bring it physically all the way back there. Instead of, you know, back and building the truck and coming back for it, taking the long way. The long, perspective way. Actually gets me thinking. Gets me thinking about how alone you would be if you traveled through space. How there wouldn't be anyone for you. You wouldn't know who'd be alive when you'd come back. If anyone would be alive when you'd come back. You'd be lost and alone for who knows how long. A little terrifying. Sad, too. I just found some resin. Try to find the resin. There we go. I think that's all the resin that was up there. A little sad. Really hoping for more. Really, really hoping for more. Guess this is Mount Openmouth, though, isn't it? It's the underside of it. Oh shit! There we go. I have a small oxygen store. And I can get back to the tether pretty easily this way. Especially if I'm sliding like that. Always fun. Man, I'm enjoying the Astroneer, though. This is a lot of fun on my part, but I can't imagine it's that fun to watch, and I'm sorry to y'all about that, because y'all are the ones watching it, so. This is the boring part, I'm sorry. Of course, you know, I can see the chat window now. If you have any ideas, any questions, comments, concerns, you are welcome to come throw them at me. I'll talk about them. I'll talk about just about anything you throw at me. Whoop! Almost fell in a cave. Don't want to do that. Not yet. And these things are tall palm trees. That Alolan Exeggutor. That sweet, sweet Alolan Exeggutor. Alolan Exeggutor looks really fun. But my god, am I concerned about him. On the one hand, the dragon typing makes sense. I mean, what with it being called a dragon tree, there being something called a dragon fruit, and that his body looks very chimera-ish. In the traditional sense, the chimera that has a snake head for a tail. A quick strike from Beast Wars. But then you get the folks who look at it and go like, oh, that's just dumb. No fun. They're just saying everything's dumb. Oh shit, what is that? Lithium! Fucking A, we found lithium. Everything is great, it's lithium. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, we might need a crane. Be helpful. Let's see here. Storage, we already did. Two. One seat. The big one we need is another rosin. Get a little bit more rosin. That's all I need. Come on. Maybe it's out this way. Dead wandering off without a full store of oxygen. That was pretty dumb. What is that? That's the root of a palm tree. That's weird. Okay then. Let's all forget that ever happened. Creepy purple spike palm tree. Oh shit. Oh fuck, they sensed me. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. No opening, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, look what's right here. They had me nope right into the rosin. I stay down here till the storm blows over. I think I should. Oh shit. God. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh God. I'm gonna run out of air. I am straight up gonna run out of air. Maybe 100 goddamn yards from my base. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. Let's build that vehicle bay, shall we? Oh, right. That's what I need aluminum for. That one on there, and well, shit. Okay. I don't want to end this until we have a god dang truck. We're almost to the point of getting a truck. Con Sarnet, I want us to have a truck. I'm going to follow our longest tether, which I don't think is actually this one. I think this is the northern tether. I want the eastern tether. I'm bad with my directions. So, who knows where I'm going? That one. The one that leads to the tower. There we go. I'll go this way. We're going to go in there. We're going to get more aluminum. We're going to get enough to make a god dang truck. And then we're going to drive off into the sunset, and that'll be success for this Twitch stream. Sadly, we didn't get anyone to join. Got somebody to join, that would have also been a success, because that would have showed me if the joining feature worked. I still don't know if that worked. That might be a mystery for a while for me. But we will... I've had other things figured out for us. The important part, oh my god, they still undulate in their death. I really hope that gets fixed when this thing goes to beta. Because right now, the pre-alpha, it is very discerning. Very disconcerting. Oh. Look at the weeblies. The heebly weeblies. Okay. Went this far. Into those jerks. Okay. Got some laterite. That's what we wanted from here. We wanted laterite and new heebly jeeblies. Who's still in chat? Still in there for action? Still doing your mysterious maths? God, I really gotta kill those things. Okay. Almost out of here. There we go. I wonder, does the fuel condenser use organic? Oh, that would be helpful to know, wouldn't it? And run. Oh, okay, so yeah. I mentioned this. I think I mentioned it last night in the Overwatch stream. I definitely mentioned it. The Overwatch stream was on YouTube last night. I definitely mentioned it. Working with Yvonne today. But my Nana gave me back a bunch of plug-and-play games that I gave her years ago. And it's like, on the one hand, you want to go, no, Nana, why would you do that? It's like, no, it made sense. Totally made sense. She has arthritis, she can't play them anymore. I gave them to her 14 years ago, so she got her use out of them. Hooray! A vehicle! There we are. Great, so let's make a shuttle. Truck. Truck does need aluminum, okay. The rover only needs compound. I did say we wouldn't end until I had a truck. I'm getting awfully sleepy. We're almost to truck. I think we did pretty good. We will come back to this in the future. Need one, what is it? Two more aluminums to get a truck? We'll get two more aluminums later. It's time for us to save this and leave this alone. Thanks for stopping in and streaming with me, everyone, as I tested stuff. Bye!